Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Rev Up to Excel 2010, Chapter 9, Formula Bar Tricks. Well, hey, all right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen, working through the Rev Up to Excel 2010 book. This is the book all about for people upgrading from Excel 2003 straight to 2010. One of the things that used to be very maddening in Excel 2003 and earlier was the formula bar. The formula bar, if the formula was too long for the formula would spill out over the formula bar and sometimes cover up a cell in your spreadsheet. You know, it only happened in the first couple of rows, you know, and you couldn't see both the cell and the formula at the same time. Very annoying thing. Well, check this out. I have a really long formula here in cell Q2, and a couple of things happen. First of all, the formula bar gets this up and down icon showing that it's not showing us all the things, so I could scroll through the formula one line at a time, not really what I want to do, or I can hit this icon to open the formula bar, and the formula bar stretches to be as long as it needs to be, but Microsoft moves the spreadsheet down. That way I can continue to see the formula and the results, also the other cells around the cells. That way I can see if any of those are being referred to. Make the formula bar go back, just click the up arrow, and it goes back. So, you know, it's one of those things that it was irritating when it happened. It didn't happen a lot, but Microsoft took care of it for us here, and we have the amazing expanding formula bar in Excel 2010. Hey, all right, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.